Hi, I'm Luke Hornberg with Agilent Technologies. Today I'm going to show you how you can use the .dat format to easily create a dual ARB waveform. If you look at the file, you can see it's just two simple columns of 0 and 1 data. Now if you go to the instrument and you go to ARB, ARBs, select ARB, and you want to go up to external, because I saved it here on a thumb drive, I have a file called dual.dat. Now if I select it, turn on the output, and let me turn up the amplitude here so we can see it on our scope. As you can see, we got an inverted sine wave right now. Now you expected a square wave, but that's because the step filter is on. If I turn it off, you get the square wave that you'd expect. Now you can use any program you want to create a .dat file. There's MATLAB, C++, LabVIEW, whatever you want to use. Now I'm going to show you, if you adjust the sample rate, everything stays in sync. They're both still inverted. You can change the amplitude up and down. They won't vary at all. In conclusion, if you create a .dat file with your software, you don't have to do any conversion. You don't have to do any downloading. You can directly import the ARB from the front panel. Thank you very much.